year they've had it. And then again before when it was called the Skating Surf Festival, pretty much the same thing. So it's great to be back, and it's just cool to see all, you know, old friends and bands that you grew up with.
Reunion, right?
It is. It's a really, really cool thing, and everyone gets so excited about it. I just wish the weather was a little bit better today.
It's amazing. Last night there was like, you know, 40, 45,000 people going crazy. It seems like the same amount of people are pouring in. Rain, doesn't matter. They're prepared for the weather. You guys actually were part of the scene. Actually, you created a lot of this scene.
I mean, it's important for us to be close with our fans, and we're doing things all the time, you know, just to say what's up to our fans. We did a new record launch, and we put it out there and was like, please, we want you to email us, let us know what you think of the record. We emailed everybody back, you know, and we're doing things with Twitter now, and with the internet, it's so much easier to have that fan
support. Challenging for musicians to find ways to be able to make money and get their music out, sell records. Do you guys find that to be like an exciting thing, trying to get music?
You have to stay on top of the technologies, and you have to work hard, and probably harder than ever before, but it is a challenge, and I mean, it's our lives, and it's something that we really, you know, feel passionate about, so getting music out to the fans is our ultimate goal.
I think it's a really cool time in music right now, because, you know, when we started the band 9 years ago, there really weren't that many outlets for doing that, you know, there was no digital music at all, really, so it was just, you know, basically the old traditional, get signed to a label and do it, and now, there's so many different ways, and there's so much great music out there.
This festival proves that too, because exactly. A lot of these bands don't even have record deals, and they have 10,000 people watching them.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Last question: what do you guys? Is any band, like Guilty Pleasure band, or a band you're just dying to see today, that's outside of your set?
No doubt.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool.
Never seen them. Pretty excited.
Last night, Third Eye Blind was here. There was a couple of bands. We're like, wow, it's almost like a reunion of the '90s with Third Eye Blind. Gavin Rossdale.
Right.
I was like, it's almost like a 90s reunion. But thank you so much for coming by. The guys from Silverstein, they're set today. Is it what time? What time?
It's at 4:10.
4:10 on the main stage, correct?
Yeah.
Wampa stage. Awesome. Check out Silverstein later today. Thank you so much, guys. I know you guys got a lot of running.